Hey, my peoples, my lovelies, my friends, everybody. I got very little space here, so why am I whispering? I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to do some makeup today. I'm getting ready for my wedding in March, on March 23rd. Look at my hair. Oh, that actually looks nice. Huh. How exactly did I do that? I don't know, but I'm going to try to do it again. Holy moly. I'm getting married on March 23rd. It's going to be a camping wedding, which is going to be a very different wedding. And the theme is going to be tie-dye. Love my coffee. So I've asked everyone to go into their closets and this is really, I like it. I probably won't be able to do it ever again. So I've asked everybody to go into their closets and get their old tie-dye shirts out and dresses, and everybody in the wedding is going to be in tie-dye. I have two dresses coming in now. I should be here today or tomorrow. So I'm going to see if they work. If not, I'm going to get another one. And I'm going to try to get somebody to braid my hair. My hair is extremely long now. I used to have it cut real short with the spikies and stuff when I was younger. So that's what I'm going to do today. We're going to be there from it's on Lake Four in Silver Springs, or Four Lake. And the lake is beautiful. And, maybe about 25, 30 people are going to be there. Some are maybes and some are not. So we'll just see how that goes. And, how many people show up. With that said, I haven't done makeup in years. I'm 65. And so I just gave it up years ago. And I was a makeup girl, let me tell you. Me and, I thought my cell phone was ringing. Me and Linda of Linda's Lady Lair, we'd be going out every weekend and do the makeup thing and karaoke and all that good stuff. So I'm just going to start at that point. So I used to use, my face is clean. I haven't moisturized a couple hours ago. So I'm going to go with the look that I used to do all the time. We didn't do the sculpturing stuff. We did that's all we did. And I don't know where that is I don't know what you call it, but whatever. So I'm going to start my face out with, and of course I just had it here. Okay. This drugstore brand, Fit Me, Dewy and Smooth. Now, I really wasn't one for foundation, so I'm just going to try a little bit. I don't think it's my color either, because I'm really fair-skinned, so I'm probably just going to put a little bit on and see what happens. I can already see that it's too dark. Maybe not. I'm not going to put a lot on. So we shall blend. Let's see how that goes. Not enough. If anybody's in this live, tell me if I'm looking like... if I'm looking like it doesn't match. I have all this makeup, and do you think I could find concealer? No. No, it's probably sitting right in front of me somewhere. And we didn't have these things either when we were into it. If I need to turn my volume up, let me know. And we'll go from there. So that's about, let me see. Oh, that's not bad. My hair here. I swear I'll never be able to do this again. Yeah, I got those bags. So. So that's a tiny bit of foundation. This would fit me. Two. Oh, three. Ah! That's the highlighter. And I've got a little brush. Look at this. This little brush. I think it's so cool. And this may not be the color for me, but I'm gonna try it anyway. As we get older, less is more, you say? And sometimes I would go out with not even blush on. Really wasn't into that. I think there's more on this side than there is the other side. Here I go again, I see the crystal vision. My cell phone. I keep my vision to myself. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hi, my buddy. My name is Liam, ma'am. And the reason why I'm calling you today, my buddy, is to update if you already receiving the healthy free card and flex card for this month. Did you receive those cards, ma'am, or not yet?
Oh, no, thank you. And have a great day. That's what you got to do to those calls, because they call all flipping day long. I've got Sam's Club calling me too, which I'm not even a Sam's Club member. Where's my thingy? Oh, there it is. I'll do a little here. And a little there. Really can't tell. Maybe you guys can. I don't know. I'm going to keep it the way it is. Okay. So, I'm going to do a little bit of lipstick. Now, I have my favorites. I'm not going to do lip liner because I just don't. Where's my mirror? I just don't feel like it. And I haven't worn makeup in so long. I'm going to have to put makeup on the ground with no electricity. That should be fun. But we have electricity for in the camper for cell phones and stuff like that. So I'm going to bring my curling iron and blow dryer. Do the best that I can with my hair. This would actually be good if I can get it to do that again. Anywho. Yes. So this is a color that I used to wear. Okay. I used to use purples and browns because my eyes are blue. And where's my penny? So I'm going to go with the purples today. And this is Estee Lauder. So it's going to go around this. See, I forget I have to look over here. And this is a purple. And I have, of course, the hooded eyes that we get as we age. And this, what's up with this? You see that? It's a little puffy right there and puffy right there. I don't know what's going on with that. But I went to the eye doctor and went through the process of getting my cataracts removed. And while they were taking the tests and measuring stuff in my eye, this girl gets up from behind the desk and she tapes my eyebrows up. Never said anything, nothing. Just put tape so where I was like that for the test, but she had to do it. So that's when I realized that I have hooded eyes. And I've watched a lot of videos. And they say that you're supposed to go like this and do like a little round circle just right there. Maybe anymore. Do a little round circle. And do a little round circle there. And then I usually come down like this. Just a little bit, not much. To give it that smoky look. I'm glad I started with the purple first. But I can also add it. Ooh, this hair. Okay. Now I'm going to add a little bit of highlighter, which is going to be like a pale lilac. I don't mess with my eyebrows too much anymore. Oh, forgot my eyebrow thingy. I think I gotta find it. So The lipstick. Here's the lip liner. Something happened. There I am. So
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. Something happened with the other life, and I didn't realize I was still alive until I looked up at the top. So, anyway, I did a little bit more while I was trying to figure out what happened. I think I hit a button or something, and it just abruptly stopped the live chat. Isn't that lovely? And then, on another tab, I'm still alive. So here I am. I noticed there was not a lot of talking and a lot of squinting with me. So I have to wear these. Don't you just love them? I do. But I can't have them on when I'm trying to do mascara. So I'm going to try this. I got my handy dandy little mirror lighted. Ooh. Lighted mirror, and then it has a dimmer one. Oh, the dimmer one's good. So we're going to do a little bit of mascara. This is Maybelline Max Volume from the drugstore. So instead of leaning over, this one doesn't seem too wet at all. Unless I lost some eyebrows along the way. Glad I didn't start cussing. It would have been going live and I didn't know it. So, this is not working. Where's my other bag? Watch, I won't be able to find other mascara. This is what I do with the mascara brush. Well, this one don't do it, but get a little bit more out of it that way. Okay. Let's do this. Ugh. When you get your cataracts done, light is not your friend. I think I lost eyelashes or something. And I'm not going to be using false eyelashes. I tried it once. My daughter can do it perfectly. But it's just not for me. And plus, they look like bat wings. I could do this better. It's my first time, actually. Usually I just put a little bit of mascara on, a little bit of lipstick if I feel like it. And then that's it. But I want to get back into it, so I'm gonna. I remember when my natural eyelashes were so long. I didn't need a mascara when I was like 17. those days are long gone. I put on a little bit of eyebrow, just a bit, not too much. So, I was on live and I didn't even know it. I pushed a button or something and something went nuts. So, excuse the interruption. I'm just glad I didn't start cussing or nothing. I feel like I need a little bit, you know, and I had this perfect highlighter for my eyes and I dropped it and it went under the bed, never to be seen again, because that means I have to get down on my hands and knees. And it's probably so far in that I can't reach it. But I have other ones. So, this is LA Colors. This is what I used to do. Just do a little bit. Just tapping it. Well, I know I can do better than that in my next slide. And I am going to start doing more lives, even if it's just talking about topics. Linda, are you in here? Where are you at, girl? Okay. That's about all I'm going to do for today. Not bad for 65. So, it's a start. It's definitely a start. I'm trying to find somebody that does braids for the hippie style tie-dye wedding that we're going to be having. And I want the braids, not braids, like, you know, ponytail, and I want them right to my head. And I've got all this hair, so I think it would look nice. Nobody's in this live, but I can sit here and talk to myself. I've been on here over an hour. And some of the time I didn't even know I was live because I thought I pushed something because the live went away. So I don't know. But I am getting married on March 23rd to a very good man. Finally found one. That was good. Well, I had another one that was good, but he was a little weird. But, yeah, when I start doing it on a regular basis, we'll talk about different topics. And I was in two relationships where I was physically abused, domestic violence. So I will be talking about that kind of stuff. And when I get more followers and more people coming in, anyone can suggest, you know, what they would like to talk about, and then we'll go from there. But I think not bad for 65. So as I go, I'll get a little bit better with it. And hopefully I'll get a little better with it. So you all have a great day. And I'll probably try to come on tomorrow and do a different look, because I was into the browns and all that kind of stuff. And I really haven't seen myself in this much makeup in a good 10 years, maybe a little less. Not bad. Not bad, if I have to say so myself. So y'all have a great day and have the day that you deserve. I will see you again. Bye.